Hello and welcome back to the Evil Within 2. I'm Sarcasm and this is episode 8. We decided we were going to explore this compound and we're trying to take out the enemies that are here. So there's two more, it seems like, at least. I hope you're not one of them. You look like you could be. Well, I think there's one on the other side of those shipping containers, and then there's obviously Mr. Guy up there. You know what? I can climb. Okay. I feel like you're gonna be easier to get this way. I'll wait for him to get a little bit closer. I didn't mean to fire! Okay. Well, that is a satisfactory conclusion. So now we can go take care of his partner. I don't know what I'm supposed to do about that.
Doesn't sound like any of the other ones.
Oh, hello. Lots of stuff over there. It didn't alert them. Their ears must not work too well either. I missed the shotgun. Okay, so there's an axe. Well, what? What would this be for? Ah, okay.
Hopefully that did the trick.
Oh man, running low on ammo. I'm gonna have to be careful. Eight rounds is really not a lot. Okay, it's just to get over here? Is that what this is? It's fine. I mean, I just don't understand what's going on. What is this place anyways? Is there a sign out here? Not that I can tell. Oh, it's a trucking site. There's gotta be a reason this is closed, right? Okay, perfect. Better than nothing. Maybe I can just take a quick look and see if anything in here. Looks like some supplies. With this, you know, I don't know if I said welcome back. I guess we're on episode 8? Is that what this is? It's hard to tell. It's hard to keep track. Man, it's claustrophobic. Okay, what did that to you? And there's more over here. Something. Oh, man. That guy got messed up. Brutal. Our camera guy, right? Sounded made scared me. I'm trying to see if I can climb. This place is giving me sketchy vibes. So why is this here? Can I? I can't. Okay. Good to know. That totally helps. Okay, I honestly am not sure what I'm supposed to do. Cause that looks like I can break that, but I'm not sure how. Okay. Yeah, well, I don't think I'm supposed to be here right now, so. That was a waste bullet. Oh well. Couldn't hurt to try that, right? Okay, so. That must be something I heard. Okay. So we'll check this out and eventually we'll come back over there, but right now I'm staying on this street. Hold on. Never mind. I just thought for some reason maybe there wasn't the way in here. This place sunk. Oh, finally one of these has something in there. Well, this was a good find. Well, is that not just the worst? What happened to you? How how did you get all chopped up? There's a lot of these chopped up devs that don't seem like the work of the zombies. And that's what I'm not understanding. Some of these people are decapitated, cut into pieces. That just does not seem like the work of zombies. Don't tell me something's up here. Oh, there's so much to do. Okay. I can go to that. The controls are really just kind of awkward. And then I'll go check this out. I'm kind of nervous about that. I don't like... He indicated there's something... That'll knock him down. Really? So it would be this White House. I just have to look because I don't understand why are these buildings connected? What good does it do? Okay, you can do that. Alright. Seem to be doing better, at least in terms of surviving. I mean, no. I shouldn't have done that. I didn't know I only have 4. Oh no. Yeah, I don't trust that. Really? I didn't mean to do that. Should have handled that a little better, but at least I'm alive. Just go grab some more medical supplies. Auto repair, okay.
Supplies and vendor cache is overrun with those things.
Okay, hold on. I didn't mean to. Really? In an auto shop? It spooked me. I didn't know what that was.
If every cache is overrun with those things.
Shit. How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things?
Yeah, that's
I should do it. You're not getting out of there, shitheels. James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. James, do you copy? Shit.
There's a supply cache under here? I gotta get down there. A new signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is.
Okay. Number on me. Oh, man, I'm out of weapons. This is bad. This is so bad. What was the point? Because now I gotta activate this thing, right? Yeah.
Don't point that thing at me. We're best friends, man. Come on.
Ted, where are you? I've been looking for you all over the place.
Shit, John. What are you doing down here? You weren't supposed to see this. I don't understand.
Whoa, don't point that thing at me. We're best friends, man. Come on.
I know. And that makes what I have to do even harder.
Stop joking around, man.
Sorry, John. But I have to do this. Mobius doesn't allow for mistakes.
Mobius? What on earth is Mobius?
So, this guy just got murdered. I thought that was a dead body.
Oh, Security guard shows the group authentication code just to access secure previous location.
What's this?
Dude, how did I know? That scared me so bad. B34. What is this? I don't know what that is. Explosive bolts, that's what's up. All right. Nails and gunpowder, okay. So, now it says B34, so I'm assuming that that cipher is the code for B34. A grid of authentication codes. So it would be 9676. Oh. Okay, that's what I thought. Excuse me. I was about to sneeze right there. All right, that's a find. Go ahead and heal up, reload. No shotgun. Four bullets is not much. Okay, look. So that's all the time I have for this episode. If you liked the video, please leave a like and subscribe. Let me know down in the comments what you think, what you like, what you didn't like, and I'll see you in the next episode. Sarcasm out. Bye.